Fluorescein angiography, Wikipedia audio. Fluorescein angiography, fluorescent angiography, or fundus fluorescein angiography is a technique for examining the circulation of the retina and choroid using a fluorescent dye and a specialized angiographic camera. It involves administration of sodium fluorescein into the systemic circulation, and then an angiogram is obtained by photographing the fluorescence emitted after illumination of the retina with blue light at a wavelength of 490 nanometers. The test uses the dye tracing method. The fluorescein is administered intravenously in intravenous fluorescein angiography and orally in oral fluorescein angiography. The fluorescein dye also reappears in the patient urine, causing the urine to appear darker, and sometimes orange. It can also cause discoloration of the saliva. Fluorescein angiography is one of several healthcare applications of this dye, all of which have a risk of severe adverse effects. See fluorescein safety in healthcare applications. Fluorescein angiography does not involve the use of ionizing radiation. Equipment. Times are approximate. Fluorescein enters the ocular circulation from the internal carotid artery via the ophthalmic artery. The ophthalmic artery supplies the choroid via the short posterior ciliary arteries and the retina via the central retinal artery. However, the route to the choroid is typically less circuitous than the route to the retina. This accounts for the short delay between the choroidal flush and retinal filling. 0 seconds injection of fluorescein, 9.5 sec posterior ciliary arteries, 10 sec choroidal flush, 10-12 sec retinal arterial stage, 13 sec capillary transition stage, 14-15 sec early venous stage, 16-17 sec venous stage, 18-20 sec late venous stage, 5 minutes late staining. Pathologic changes are recognized by the detection of either hyperfluorescence or hypofluorescence. Causes of hyperfluorescence. Causes of hypofluorescence. Fluorescein angiography is used by physicians specializing in the treatment of eye diseases to evaluate the vasculature of the retina, choroid, optic disc, and iris. Among the common groups of ophthalmologic disease, fluorescein angiography can detect diabetic retinopathy, vein occlusions, retinal artery occlusions, edema of the optic disc, and tumors. Additionally, the transit time can provide an objective measurement of the rate of blood flow through the imaged blood vessels. Technique. Normal circulatory filling. Pathologic findings. Other types. Additional references.